The universe expands. It gives birth. A mother of unknown worlds and unknown beings. A mother of all. Far away in this ever-expanding cosmos, in a hollow place with blurred stars, she birthed two humans, a sister and brother of uncommon spirits, bound by love and blood. But their ways parted, and soon the universe witnessed the ascent of two heroes split asunder, changing the destiny of all.
One of 8 billion, down in the mud, strange children, lonely and lost, but we still run. Fight cause we must, we kill and we survive. Poisonous raindrops, we hope for the day when the rain stops. Until then we stay under grain rocks and live with the pain, just trying to stay alive. The sky is falling down, been raining for centuries. They say that it's meant to be, meant to be. But you are not alone, and we're not out of hope. We'll get out of the rain, we go. Out of the rain, you know, we're running away from home. Now we can't stay no more. We leave this world behind. Out of the rain, you know, we're running away from home. Now we can't stay, we're on our way. And then one day we're gone. Far beyond the raindrops. Traces, and no one can see our faces, and no one can see what we're about to do. The sky is falling down, trapped in reality, on our way to insanity, on our way. But you are not alone, and we're not out of hope. We'll get out of the rain, we go.
Siblings with different talents, one with the gift of dreaming, planning, and creating. All he wanted was to play. The other with a talent to fight, kill, and destroy. All she wanted was peace.
See you. to keep the monsters away.
Found your ship. The impossible.
How delightful. I have no doubt you will make a fine captain.
But she's a wreck. Her sails are broken, the dome is cracked, and the star mark shattered.
She is more than wood and sails. More than her dome or her star mark.
Oh, she is an idea. A symbol of our resilience. She is a testament to our capacity to dream and turn those dreams into reality.
Once you remember that, she will fly.
Walk in the Shadowland, nobody's innocent. Hand to mouth, we live like demons. Stuck in the Phantom Zone, lost in a Thunderdome. Twilight ruled the day. We found the impossible, now we're unstoppable. Taking off the world beneath us. Strong under pressure, we'll make it together. Our universe will change. Freedom looking down a telescope. Starlight never been so beautiful. Whole world waiting for us, time to go. Escaping gravity. We'll be rising high above the rising sunset, never gonna be the same. Thunder calling us to outer space. Escaping gravity. Faster than sanity, left behind a land forsaken. Black holes and meteors riding on shooting stars. Fearless like our dreams. We shoot down a satellite, wings of a butterfly. Constellations recreating. Fighting for liberty, raising the energy. Bursting at the seams. Freedom looking down a telescope. Starlight never been so beautiful. Whole world waiting for us, time to go.
I can't believe we made it. After all these years, your ship is ready to fly again. She's such a beauty.
Indeed she is. But she belongs to me no longer.
The impossible is yours now.
Are you sure you don't want to come with us? I don't know how to navigate. I can't even tell if the cosmic winds are blowing in our favor.
Io, my dear. The cosmic winds are always blowing in your favor. All you need is the courage to trust that where they take you is exactly where you're meant to be.
Sail away, sail away. We are flying to space. Set the course, raise the sail. As we ride on cosmic waves, we sail away, we sail away.
The Kessin Telescope. Unlike conventional telescopes which collect light rays, the Kessin Telescope is capable of projecting one's soul into the furthest reaches of the cosmos. However, such power comes not without risks, and for a playful and curious spirit like Io's brother Eden, the magnitude of the experience was overwhelming, causing his soul to detach from his physical form.